connected with family and traditions of values immensely.
Mom, my thing stopped. Well, with
and what my heritage means to me speech from last year, I talked about what I've learned from my family, our values, and how we're the next generation to continue our traditions. But one of the most important things I've learned, especially from this year, is just by saying thank you. Thank you for being here. Thank you for your time. Thank you for this opportunity. Thank you for your sacrifices. This is my thank you to you. Thank you to Sharon, Emily, Melba, and Billy for your time and commitment with this court. You made the experience so incredibly fun and well organized. To the volunteers that put in the amount of hours and hard work to create a beautiful festival for our community to enjoy throughout the weekend. And to our local organizations, community members, and lodges for all your support. To the seniors and juniors, thank you for your dedication and time throughout the year. You've all worked so hard and you made the experience so lively and fun. A huge thank you to Sarah Orr for being a role model throughout my time as Miss Norway in 2016 and Miss Scandinavia. I couldn't have done it without your kindness and expertise advice. To the Matthews and Johnson family, through all your encouragement, we've grown so much closer with my time on the court. And lastly, to my family, for all your support and love throughout everything. Not only supporting me with my time on the court, listening to my speech over and over again, and providing me with all the resources, but just always being there for me. I know this year was especially hard because it was my first time away from home, being at school and all, and I know I can be a bit high maintenance and stubborn, but I guess that's part of being a Norwegian. I'm just so thankful for all that you've done for me, and I love you all very much. I guess the point of my farewell is just to say thank you. Thank your loved ones for being here today. Thank them for all they do for you. Give them a hug. We get this one weekend to celebrate our traditions and values and heritage. Doesn't mean this shouldn't just be one weekend to tell them how much they mean to you. We all attend this festival to celebrate one important thing, and that's our families. And we're so proud of whether we're Finnish or Danish, Icelandic, Norwegian, or Swedish, but we all have one thing in common, is that we love for the people that are in our lives. And we're so thankful for all the family reunions and the once-a-year cooking sessions, or our grandparents' storytelling, because we can never remember the details that they know by heart. Although this is a farewell for me as queen, this isn't a farewell for me at this festival. This has been a huge part of my life, and I'm honored to have been chosen as queen. Congratulations to these seniors. You've all come a long ways, and I'm so incredibly proud of you. Can we just get one more applause for all their amazing people? Support and contribution. We've made it to 50 years, and let's keep it going another 50.